With the Swiss ball incline press, you want to be able to grab your Swiss ball, also known as a resistor ball. Position it so that when you lay back on it, your body's going to be at a 45 degree angle to the ground. Press the weight up and away at a 45 degree angle to your torso. When it comes back, you should feel the stretch in the armpit area. Make sure you keep your elbows up, level with your shoulders. And then when you press out, don't lock out your elbows all the way.